I'm still getting used to it. I'm not really good. There's people that are way better than me.
Is that so that's a ready to fly setup?
No, I built it.
No, you built it.
Okay. You can buy the parts. The captured stuff's about $600. The other parts, I don't know. Total for everything, probably like right around $800. I mean, I know the blade 450 is about $400.
Yeah.
It's pretty much. The copter is going to be about that much, and then all the electronics.
It's still under the cost of one of my nitro.
Yeah.
I've got nitro choppers, too.
Oh, yeah. It's really not terribly expensive. It's just definitely a different, you have to get used to it. Being able to fly from the first person.
Yeah.
And not have anything
that's
like.
That's really cool.
Because I flew helis in regular planes for like, I've been flying here since, actually in this field, since 07 off and on.
Oh, yeah.